when I look at all that's going on. How can we co-sign for this world when we know it's wrong? Under a spell conjured to keep us forever blinded. If we not looking for the answer, then we'll never find it. A lot of people don't believe that God even exists. But in the darkest parts of trouble, know he's in the midst. They say, how could he let this suffering happen if he's real? My response is, he created man and gave him will. Free will to choose if he would rebel or follow laws. So when there's trouble, was it God or was man the cause? You get resentful cause you prayed and still your mother died. Get mad at God, so now you switching to the other side. You ain't the first to take some news and have to face the blues. Angry emotional responses, that's gonna make you lose. See, you can win this race without having to finish first. You gotta trust him when it's rough and more when it's worse. That'll really work, I'll follow proud. See, serving God is more than singing songs and shouting loud. Your bank account and house don't factor in your life's success. And he don't care who got the best suit or the nicest dress. And plus the preacher need a recipe to bless the streets. The church ain't bringing in the youngsters cause the message weak. The painted image didn't prove what it appeared to be. Some people find them quicker locked up than they did when free. We need soldiers with boulders to pull us out the grave. These cats afraid of the people that they supposed to save. No use in trying to make them do it, gotta hope and pray. Cause when I think about it, they don't even know the way. We say, yeah, Jesus is coming, we can speak for that. But will he like the way his house look when he get back? We walk around not even knowing we've been fed a lie. But some do know and they still just choose to let it ride. We out here getting crucified. God is to understand this unity is suicide. Help us to settle our differences minus foolish pride. And make us grateful for the daily blessings you provide. Right now when enemies oppress us, we don't make a sound. Give us courage to fight those who wanna take us down. Give us the wisdom to know that we at the end of days. So when you start killing your foes, we won't be in your way. Bring us out the mind frame of jealousy and lust. Stop us from blaming other folks for what we do to us. God is to treat our women better and not cause them pain, so that they'll see you when they look at us and do the same. What we need from you is true strength to face the powers. Because right now when our children look at us, they see cowards. So when it's all said and done, help us remove the scar. I guess that I'm just asking you to be the God you are.